likes this. So it's like, if you hit here, push the heel down. Yes, feel that little rhythm, Alexis? This is where horses and people learn to jump. You just stick a pole on the ground, stick another pole there. It's been a while. It'll all come back. So not too forward coming in. No. He was a little forward, so he stepped on the pole. That's why that happened. But that's, it's a good thing because you learned how to ride through it. Good. And the poles weren't set up for you because Sunday at school. But it's okay. So Tom, you're getting the feel now. If you come in too fast, it won't work. Okay. Good. Test that toes up. Toes up. Push these heels down. Stay back. Good. And be careful clucking too much, you guys. If they're already moving forward, do not cluck. Now, step for this way. Yeah. One more time, Alexis. Good job. Slow, too fast. It's scary. Yeah. Good job. You're just a little forward, but we're slow. And then it's close the upper body. Hold. Good. Heels, heels, heels. Keep the heels, elbows.